passion, other of the players that recalled for Villa today. Doing well to Rob Zinchenko. Getting it forward towards Watkins. Still Ollie Watkins goes! And still he goes! Pressure, ever-increasing pressure applied to Arsenal in this title race.
Matty Cash does so well, but I can't think of a more willing, more generous centre-forward in the league when it comes to running and worrying. Yet he times that run to absolute perfection off the back of Saliba and then sets him up. Just looking for that yard, little step over onto the left side, tight angle, brilliant finish.
Douglas Luiz heading it clear. Gabriel. Odegaard. Slipping in towards Bukayo Saka. He hasn't seen too much of it so far. Ben White clipping it in. Mings with a header away to a dangerous area. Wow. That is a magnificent finish from Bukayo Saka. And Arsenal back on level terms.
It's a poor header from Tyrone Mings. What a finish. And the goalkeeper never saw too much of that blistering left foot shot. Because the second that left Bukayo Saka's boot, that's heading for one place only, the roof of the net.
It was a special game for Martinez. He had 10 years as an Arsenal player. 10 years that saw fewer than 40 first-team games. He made the move here. And has never looked back. Buendia letting it run. Coutinho!
What a goal.
Aston Villa back ahead again.
Fantastic goal from Aston Villa, that is. Brilliant finish from Philippe Coutinho. Had all the composure required just to roll that and send Aaron Ramsdale in the wrong way. Ben White just gets caught in a poor position there and allows Moreno to nip behind him. The little dummy from Buendia and the slot, the careful, cool, composed finish from Coutinho is top class.
Trossard. Ball out towards Saka, always on. He's holding the width, Moreno not. Moreno with a touch that falls for Jorginho. White's going to take the responsibility here for Arsenal. Clipped in high and off the top of the bar. Eddie Nketiah's first attempt of the day. And he hits the frame of the goal.
Great football, that. I mean, he's really stretched Ben White by Jorginho here to the byline. He stands this up. Eddie, watch how early he jumps. Has to go early against the big guys, Eddie Nketiah. So he's up off the ground and hanging majestically. I mean, it's a great leap, and he just can't get over it a little more to keep that down. But, I mean, those guys in and around him, Mings and Consa, are giants.
Jorginho. Saka. They're getting goals out of Kamara. He's got his arms around him for a moment. It's in towards Nketiah. Real scramble inside that six-yard box. Buendia eventually comes back and gets it out of harm's way for a corner.
Good play this from Arsenal. I thought there Kamara was going to haul Saka to the floor. He was the wrong side. And then Villa just about recovered in the end. Arsenal increasing the intensity and the pressure.
Zinchenko! Brilliantly done! What a time to score your first ever Premier League goal!
They're a little slow, Villa, look, getting out. It's 3v2. And in the end, by the time, I think it's Tyrone Mings goes from the six-yard line, look. I mean, it's obvious Zinchenko's going to get that ball. Someone needs to be getting there quicker. Mings doesn't get there. I think it goes through Ollie Watkins' legs. And it has zipped past Emi Martinez into the corner of the net. Lovely goal.
Second half in which Arsenal need to score twice without reply. We've got the first of them 16 minutes in, and it's richly deserved, Andy.
Yeah, it is. No, they've been good. Fullbacks have been higher up the field. Ben White's been up there standing a few crosses up. And
now Odegaard has got Eddie Nketiah in. He's across Konsa, clipping it towards goal, but it became a difficult chance and one that he couldn't take.
Brilliant football again. The pass from Odegaard is an absolute peach. Really is. And Eddie Nketiah decides to cut across Konsa. Maybe that was the wrong decision in that. I mean, look, always I would normally suggest that's the right thing to do. But in the end, he's just gone that little too far wide.
Ponsa, dispossessed by Nketiah. Erdogan!
Oh, wow.
What a chance.
What a chance. And you know what, the way he's played second half, not many out there I would have rather seen in that position as an Arsenal fan and as an Arsenal teammate. You'd have picked him over pretty much anybody to knock that one in the back of the net on his left foot. Martinez having to scramble. And he drags it, scuffs it wide. And oh, what a chance. What a situation that is.
Here's Duran. Links it up well as well. Oh, what a take that is from Bailey. Kamara with a crossfield ball. And now Bailey running at the Arsenal back line.
Oh,
brilliant save. Stunning stop from Ramsdale. Tipping it onto the bar to keep parity intact for Arsenal.
Brilliant football all round. What a shot and some save.
Now Saka. Free kick to Arsenal. Could have been the lead to Villa.
I mean, the skill from Leon Bailey to pull this one out the sky to start with, to keep it in play was lovely. And then from there, bears down on the goal, goes with the right foot. Oh, it's a massive stop that from Aaron Ramsdale. It's come at him ever so hard.
Arsenal's turn now to try and score what might be the decisive odd goal in five. Clipped in by Erdogan, and it could well have been. Gabriel winning it, but not able to keep it down.
Just too much on it. I mean, just let that glance off your head.
Erdogan. It's laced with implications if it comes at either end. Erdogan again. Zinchenko. Martinelli into that crowded penalty area. Setting up Jorginho!
Oh!
Two goals here last season. An immense goal here, this!
It's always going away from Emi Martinez. And it rattles off the crossbar and then hits the goalie and ends up on the back of the net. Look at that. Incredible, incredible stuff, honestly.
Dina with the corner. Counter-attack is on. No goalkeeper here. Fabio Vieira bringing it forward. It should be routine, this, for Martinelli. Almost celebrating before he taps it over the line.
Brilliant play. Made first contact on that header to release Fabio Vieira, who plays the most sublime, beautiful pass for Gabriel Martinelli, just to roll it into that unguarded net. That's a chance you take when your goalkeeper comes up with what he thought was the last kick of the game. Well, it wasn't, because this is pretty much the last kick of the game.
A cracker has finished. Aston Villa 2, Arsenal 4.